Simpson, Sophie Simpson, 313. And 315 is accepted.
Why not? Individual loss here last year. Some great success at Harrisburg as well.
So if Sophie Simpson can go clear, then they drop the score of 12 and they'll finish on a total of 1 after the first round. No pressure. We go to a combination that have been on great form though. It's called Nini down in the barn. Here in the ring though, we call it Why Not. It's Sophie Simpson riding for Zone 4. Yes, all the way. She knew I had to be. Yes, Johnson and Tennessee clear all the way there for Sophie Simpson, and Why Not? She has guaranteed a gold medal here, Sophie Simpson, and Why Not? Zone 4 will take the golds. What a team they are. They finish on that one from the first round. And ladies and gentlemen, please welcome your Junior Team Championship gold medalists for Zone 4, Louise Graves, Mackenzie McGeehee, Brett Burlington, and Sophie Simpson, your gold medalists. For Mexico North, your bronze medalists, Alfonso Diaz, Carlos Ancalero, Fernando Rodriguez, and Juan Pablo Gaspar Albanes, bronze medalists. We welcome the team that finished in silver for zones 5 and 9, please do congratulate Vivian Johan, Anika Fort, Emma Wojcik and Daisy Farish, your silver medalists. And we are set and ready to welcome forward our gold medalists. Didn't they do well for zone 4, Louise Graves, Mackenzie McGeehee, Brett Burlington and Sophie Simpson, your gold medalists. Of course, in the end, after seeing two rounds of competition, they picked up just one fault as a team. Such a tremendous effort and definitely a clear front runner throughout the competition to then clinch that gold medal at the end. Zone 4, Louise Graves, Mackenzie McGeehee, Brett Burlington and Sophie Simpson, gold medalists. So we see all the athletes now on the podium, and that photo ceremony now underway as well. We can see the flowers being held in the air in celebration. We'll get some pictures. And then of course we are going to salute our winners once again. Congratulations to your gold medalists, Louise Graves, Mackenzie McGeehee, Brett Burlington, Sophie Simpson, and of course their chef to keep, Kim Land, taking that gold medal for Zone 4 here in the Junior Team Championship. So we're going to invite our athletes to once again get back aboard their horses if all those photos are complete. I think they might just take one or two more, and then we'll get them all back on board and ready for that victory gallop. Do remember though, for the young riders taking part here this afternoon, that start time has been adjusted slightly to 1:30 for the young riders, and hopefully that track will be available to inspect at around about 1 p.m. But we get those final photographs underway, and then we'll get our athletes back aboard. Your gold medalists, your silver medalists, and your bronze medalists on their victory gallop. Once again, all on their own. They rode from 10 vaults across 2 rounds. Your gold medal. she'll become our best so far. Well, it's just the four, just the one comes down, 86-83 for Sophie Simpson, and why not? 7.5 becomes her total score, goes second overall at the moment. The best we've seen, of course, dealing with this one, why not for Zone 4, and carrying a score of 7.50. It is 4 for jumping, 70.40 there for Sophie Simpson, and why not? 11.50, she's still guaranteed a medal here. She will take a medal, which one will it be? We will have to wait and find out, but 11.50 will be her score. But Pablo Gaspar Albanez comes forward next. He has had some great successes with this. Each and every one of our athletes have done tremendously well, but we are about to invite forward our medal winners. is taking bronze and finishing in third, Sophie Simpson for zone four. Why not? Well, we get ready and we invite forward our bronze medalists for zone four, finishing on 11.5. It is Sophie Simpson and Why Not for zone four, your bronze medalists. Just missing out here and taking the silver medal for Mexico. And about to get up on that podium is Juan Pablo Gaspar Albanes. What a fantastic victory it will be for Vivian. But first of all, we congratulate Juan Pablo Gaspar Albanes for CSO Walk. Mexico takes silver. And of course, those official photographs now well underway. Down there in the winner's circle, president of the grand jury, Philip Rizon, presenting the medals, and Ali Mahan, ladies and gentlemen, please welcome to the podium your gold individual medalist. It is Vivian Johan Vernado, zone 5, gold medal. One final thing left to do while we're all standing on the podium. We ask that you please stand with us as we turn our attention towards the flagpoles and salute Vivian Johan and Vernado, your world medalists, gold medalists for the USA. Once again, many congratulations to our gold medalists, Vivian Johan and Bernardo, representing Zone 5 and finishing with a score of 4.08. And it looks like we just need to get one or two more photographs, and then we're going to invite our athletes to get back aboard those horses. Ready, please do put your hands together as we send them on their victory gallop here this morning. Your gold medalists, Vivian Johan and Bernardo, taking the gold.